Well, this trophy was found in the garbage last week in St. Lambert, and it was hung in a garbage bag here on the door of the Historical Society. And to our great surprise, when we pulled it out, we found out this is a trophy from the boating club in St. Lambert dating back to 1880. Or 1886. It is very hard to read on the engraving. This coincides exactly with the foundation of the boating club of St. Lambert, which was a very important part of the social life at the time of St. Lambert. There were not only regattas on the St. Lawrence River, but there were many summer dances, parties, and receptions. So this trophy for us represents a big part of the history of St. Lambert. This trophy, which was found in the garbage too, which unfortunately is slightly damaged and a little bit askew, represents the winning of the war canoe race of a St. Lambert team from 1924. And it was given by Commodore Spiller, who was a developer of Otterburn Park and the president of the rowing club of Otterburn Park, to the winning team of St. Lambert. We are very happy to have this trophy because in our archives, in our photographic archives, we have a picture which we dated approximately 1925, which is the Red Indian war canoe of St. Lambert, and it seems that this is the winning team which is referred to on the Spiller Cup. So we're very, very happy that this cup was recuperated from the garbage and brought to the Historical Society.